Hello everyone, Carole here. Today I'm going to do a bottom bottle pour. This is a 10 by 10, I think, canvas. Yeah, either 8 or 8 by 8 or 10 by 10. Anyway, so I got my bottle ready, got everything set up, I got my paints mixed. Today I'm going to use all metallics. So I have a metallic black, which is an artist loft, and I've mixed only with pouring medium today. I have Deco Art pouring medium. So I've mixed the tube paint is 2 to 1 or 3 to 1. The craft paint is 1 to 1. And then if you have the fluid acrylics, like those big bottles of Artist Loft, that's 2 to 1. So this was 3 to 1. The tube, this is a tube of metallic black. Artist Loft metallic black. This is Folk Art ice blue. And then I have Deco Art dazzling metallic rose gold. And I also have a Deco Art ultra fine glitter gold. Give this a try. Okay. Let's just mix with pouring medium, that's all. All right, so I'm gonna give this a whirl. It gets runny enough. I had to add some water to the black and a little bit to the blue. It was thick, but that's about it. So here we go. I just hope it's runny enough. I have a feeling I need more water. All right. Try the rose gold. Pretty good. I don't think I've done one with all metallics before. I'll try the blue, ice blue. It's pretty. Oh, I put a lot there. And then I have this gold. I hope this one doesn't disappear. Sometimes gold disappears. This looks odd right now, but it should dry shiny. Oh, the black has gone right underneath. All right, so now some more black. That's going like that. I don't think it's unlevel, but you never know. Might have just poured more on that one side. I'll try it this way. All right, so now look how the black got buried. I wonder if it'll come out when if I have to move it much. And the rose gold got buried also. Oh my lord. I know I did put some under there. I think it's beside the black. Oh, I think I did this black. Should have probably put the black. Rose, blue, black. Oh, I reversed those. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Don't matter what bit. Black. Some ice blue. I might have had this a little off center, it looks like. Yeah, it was. It was. Metallic paints, if they sit, they get thicker. Can't wait to see what this looks like dry. I hope it's shiny. Okay. Finish this one off. All the gold. Getting low here. I hope it makes it to the end. More black. Oh. Okay, the only color I have left is black and rose gold. I wonder if I should make up some more ice blue. Doesn't take long. I'll just pour some in here, just a little bit, and then I'll just... Oh, it's more than I thought. But anyway, so I'll just add my pouring medium. One-to-one with the little bottles of paint like this, it's pretty good. I didn't measure, but it needs a bit more. I'm almost done. says stir slowly, but I never can stir slowly. I'm always in a hurry. Just makes for less air bubbles, I guess. It's still pretty thick. Adding a little water. Oh, I have a little gold left. I'll do black and then the gold. And maybe I might have enough. Whoa. I wish the side was... I'd like to end up with the blue in the middle, the last color. And I think that's done. There's black leaking underneath there. I'll save a bit of that for the center. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to take it off now. If I do black last, you know what? I think I'll do a little bit of black. Some black leaking underneath, so maybe this will blend with it better. All right, I have to lift this. Here we go. There, that's good. A lot of paint in that center there. I don't know which way to go first. I'll go this way. I don't want to lose too much shape. Well, wow. Whoa, colors are awesome. Cool. That center's a little to be desired. A lot of paint on here. I think I will draw some lines. So I'll just do like a little circle in the middle. I think that's all the lines I'm gonna draw. I think it's fine the way it is. But the colors are so pretty. So pretty. I'm gonna hold it up for you. I like it. I hope it dries like this. It doesn't move too much as long as I'm level. Clean my bottom off. If you take it off, it stops it, helps stop it from running anyway a little bit. All right, I'm going to stop this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like if you like this video. Let me know what you think. Comment below. Come back soon. The dried results will be at the end. Okay? Bye-bye. Hi, everyone. Here's my dried bottom bottle pour. I love the colors. It dried pretty good. A little bit of cracking in the turquoise metallic. Maybe it was a little bit thick there. I'm not sure why. I didn't put any floetrol in any of these paints. It was just pouring medium. So maybe next time I'll add a little bit of floetrol just so that it helps with this. Because when I use floetrol there, I don't get any cracks. Anyway, other than that, it's beautiful. And I love how this gold little flecks came out. That was a glamour dust gold by Deco Art. Pretty. All right, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.